guys. This is Vishma and me, Anatoly, with Auri Georgiev. We're right now doing paragliding. It's paradise.
18 September
2019. Yeah, 18 September 2019 today. Vishman, can I ask you to hold the camera
in
this moment? Okay. So, Vishman, when I tell you walk back, we should walk back during the technique.
Okay.
When I tell you walk straight, we should walk straight. Will you sit down? You can sit down.
Okay.
All of you guys move to the side.
Thank you very much.
Какая видели сюда? Back?
Yes, okay. Ready to walk forward?
Yep.
Okay, let's run forward. Run forward.
Run.
Don't sit. Okay, now sit down.
Paragliding in Georgia. This is what's the place?
Gudauri.
Gudauri
ski resort.
What's your name?
My name is Anatoly already.
Anatoly. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, he's saying this.
Wow.
Said this is before.
What a view it is.
Awesome. Awesome. Simply awesome. Voila. Let's go. Going up.
Wow.
Good thermal now.
But what is this tunnel? They made it because of the snow. After September it will be snowing? October?
After November. After end of October sometimes.
Uh-huh.
And the middle of November. It depends on the year. Different years.
Okay.
Different.
So mostly for Christmas you can experience snow.
What?
For Christmas we can experience some snow.
Yeah, of course. Okay, a lot of.
Awesome.
Sometimes more than 4 meters.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
After this snow, I think in February, March, we can see the river, the water is more drilling out.
Yeah, it should be.
Within the, what is that, the boat? What is that boat? River rafting, we did the river rafting just now and we came back.
River rafting is very interesting.
Yeah.
It's very interesting.
Am I holding this properly?
Yeah, it's okay. Okay. If you want, you can change the hand. Just don't hold this camera in the lines.
Okay.
Inside of the lines.
Okay.
Yeah. Try to don't move this camera where I control the glide.
Okay,
at the point. Another things you can do wherever you want right now.
Oh, oh!
Yeah.
This is awesome. They were telling it was raining.
Yeah, should be.
Yesterday.
Yesterday no rain.
No rain.
Yeah, I think it will be too today, but no way. Today also no rain. It's like very
That's
good
nice.
Weather. Sometimes happens. What to do?
Too good actually.
Maybe tomorrow. Let's see. Maybe tomorrow.
So actually, our plan was tomorrow, but again we felt we should do that. Let's do it today.
Uh-huh.
Awesome Georgia.
So how can you find us? In internet or?
Yeah, we found in Facebook.
Ah, I see.
Facebook, yeah. This first is TripAdvisor and a lot of people commented. So we just took this.
And it's very good.
It's very good. Yeah, actually we were looking, like even there was a lot of other groups, they were doing it.
The trike, yeah.
They're working with us before, they start to by themselves. Some of them just start from the beginning. Okay, it's very difficult to do this safely.
Yeah, it should be safe.
For them.
Okay. We're taking the city. This is Kadauri.
Kadauri's resort. They're living over there.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
It's
like
the lift. You see the lift?
Yeah. I think now the recent developments are happening.
Huh?
I think recent developments are happening now.
Yeah. That's nice. Oh, slowly. We started.
Oh, what is that pond? Just fresh water?
Hydroelectricity.
Oh, it's a dam. Okay. Woohoo! So what is the distance like from the bottom?
Around 500 meters, plus minus, depends on the mission place. Yeah.
Okay.
This road where the car driving can drop. Now I'm in thermal, I go up the dune.
Huh?
Right now I'm planning to be in thermal. Thermal is hot wind.
Uh-huh.
And we'll go here.
Okay, now we are going up. Circling, I think the wind is pushing and
yes.
Pulling us to the top. Tonight we are staying in Kazuki,
uh-huh.
And tomorrow we will be going to Tbilisi.